So today I'll be sharing the my POILA BAISAKH look. So at first I'm prepping up my skin with the dot and key toner. Before moisturizing, toner is really important for me. After that, taking some serum from Mama Earth. This is something new I'm using from Mama Earth, and it's definitely an awesome product. Then for moisturizing, I am using this I'm using a cream from Clinique. Obviously, you can use any which suits the best for your skin type. Don't forget to apply in your neck as well. So now I feel that my skin is totally ready for makeup. So any harmful ingredient in your product won't affect your skin if you properly take care of it. Yes, hydrating your lips is equally important. So my Vaseline is my love, and as a part of my makeup, my eyebrows are very important, so applying my Vaseline in my eyebrows too. At first I'm taking the Nykaa Skin Shield Anti-Pollution Matte Foundation Warm Nude 06 shade. This is probably my base makeup for this look. Then I'll just wet the tip of my blender, then squeeze the excess water, and then apply the foundation so it sets more evenly. After that, taking my one main foundation, that is from Maybelline Full Coverage, and another one is basically a highlighter blush liquid from Chambord. Mixing them both. I did this because for this makeup look I don't want complete matte look on my face, so I wanted little bit glittery effect, so that's why I mixed them up both. It gives a good shine. After that, concealing my areas which I feel is dark under my eyes, chin, forehead. Let's contour the face. Just take any darker contour cream and blend it really well, just like I'm contouring my forehead, my cheekbones and my chin. And also do not forget to contour your nose as well. I have blended everything off screen so you all do not get bored. Now I have highlighted the areas which you can see, so just to cover up everything what we have put in our face. Now we will just apply some loose powder to set everything what we have applied. Now for the eye makeup, at first I always use my duct tape so that whatever I blend will not spread like anything, any outer area of my eyes, just in order to avoid mess. Stick it perfectly where your eyebrow end. In that way you will get the perfect eye makeup look. So taking the first brown color from your eyeshadow palette and then applying the outer area only, the crease part of your eyes. You really need to darken so that after you make the crease, it gets highlighted even more. After that, take any gray color to darken the area over brown. So directly black color will directly mess your eyes. So one step at a time, the brown and then gray. Now for the crease, just take any concealer and make the crease the way I'm doing. Just half of your eyes, cover the half just I did. It's a very painful and time taking process, but trust me, it makes your eyes look even more gorgeous. If you can properly blend it, and it's nothing a big deal. If it's a mess, then we can set it with some powder or some white eyeshadow. So you can see I have done it. I look very weird right now. So taking some white eyeshadow to cover the area properly. Then this color is, I think, so rose gold, applying in the crease part. Since it's my POILA BAISAKH look, I'll not make it subtle but look gorgeous.
Obviously, after doing such loads of hard work on my eyes, I'm hungry right now. So after I finish, till I finish my...
Now for the final color, that is the purple eyeshadow look. I'm taking some purple and pink. I have blended it well and I'm applying it just from the darker area. Blend so that it gives a nice gradient effect. Taking some dark eyeshadow, again I told you to not apply black directly, go one step at a time, highlighting my eyebrow. It enhances your eyebrows really, really well. So let's go now to do our eyebrows. Actually, earlier I used the sugar eyebrow. The product is good, but it finishes just really quick, so I have snapped to another product. I am using now Nykaa eyebrow filler powder, and this is a magic wand. You will see the difference after you use one. It is really a magic wand. After that, taking a liquid eyeshadow, I don't know exactly the name of the product because this one is gifted and the name got erased. It's a rose gold baby tone color, and I'm gonna apply this exactly where we have cut the crease, and I'm gonna keep my eyes closed like I'm trying much so it's completely dry and not budge anywhere when I open my eyes. I think that is dry now. Lastly, applying kohl on my waterline and smudging it using any darker eyeshadow. Looks like someone is back from the office. Here I have completely messed because I have taken a very wrong eyelash and I've realized it now. So off screen I have changed it and I have taken which completely suits my face. So for the final reveal, let's just remove our duct tape and see how our eye makeup looks. You can see that line. So right now I will do my blush, highlighter and contour from the sugar palette quickly, and we will move on to our lips. At first, taking any lip liner and filling my lips with it, not just the borderline but completely on your lips. And after that, I have taken a warm shadow, a nude color from Blur India, and it's perfect for me. So yes. Thank you all so much. Keep supporting, keep loving me. I'm still learning, I'm still trying. Please like and subscribe. Bye bye.